So, hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to make a natural picture. First, you need to make clouds like that, then go to magic. Then select the rainbow option. Then go. Then use the blur tool to blur the clouds. It's not necessary to blur it. Select the grass tool. Like that. Then go to paint tool. Then select this to draw the trunk. Then select dark green. Then go to magic, then bricks, to make the house as big and as tall as you want. Okay, so once that is done, go to paint, then select this square. Choose brown, then draw a door, so go to shapes, triangle. Then go to paint, select this, draw little wheels, there are the birds, and then a squirrel, then choose orange. And then go to magic, then grab fill color, yeah. Then fill the background with sky blue. Thank you.